I was very pleased to be in Altona last year, and I think some of the ladies who are here tonight were probably in Altona last year as well. It's always an exciting time, and to be in Portage, I have no doubt all of you will have a fantastic next few days. The volunteers in the city of Portage la Prairie are amazing. I was here in 2010 as well to help with the opening of the Manitoba Winter Games. And this city just has an amazing reputation for community spirit, for volunteerism. And so all of you who are here visiting the city of Portage la Prairie, the riding of Portage this far, welcome to you. I wish all of the players the very best of luck. I had the opportunity about 10 minutes ago to meet the lovely and the beautiful Diane.
Scotties people, the Portage Curling Club, I'd like to mention the chairs of this event, their rep at two places. And I want to take my moment to send a message to all of the curlers and all of the curling fans, because you all are our clients, and the Board of Directors has asked me to use my moments on these occasions to tell you about Curl Manitoba. The mission statement is printed at the inside back of the program. Please have a look at it. But I want to tell you that our Board of Directors, when we began our term, committed ourselves both to the mission statement and to a three-part statement of beliefs, which I believe underlines what Curl Manitoba is and will be about in the future. We believe for curling to thrive in Manitoba, we must emphasize service to the sport, service to the clubs, and service to all curlers. We believe for curling to thrive in Manitoba, our facilities, our clubs, and our leagues must be able to expect the support of their association in promoting, developing, and advancing the sport at a level that's appropriate to them. And we believe for curling to thrive in Manitoba, all curlers, from the recreational to the elite, must be able to expect service from their association in developing their abilities, understanding, and enjoyment of the sport at a level appropriate to them. Those statements define the commitment, and perhaps the aspiration, of Curl Manitoba to the long-term health of the sport of curling in our province, and it includes, but it is not exclusively, championship curling. At this Scotties championship, as I said last night, teams, each of you have your goals as you strive for your own level of excellence. We wish you well in achieving those goals. And again, I thank Kruger Products, Monsanto, the host committee, and all of the local sponsors for making the event possible. As Rusty has indicated, it goes without saying that an event of this magnitude wouldn't be possible without the support of those sponsors. Joining us tonight, representing Kruger, it's our pleasure to welcome Rhymie Maxwell. Of our products, such as Scotties, Spirits, Manitoba,
Winnipeg Ice Band. And now we'll introduce those who are competing in the 2012 Scotties Tournament of Hearts Provincial Championship presented by Monsanto. The Girders and the Coaches. From Central Region, representing the Miami Curling Club, the skip is Lisa de Riviere. Third, Jolene Winner. Second, Heather Pearson. The lead is Alicia Pearson. The skip, Terry Gersel. Third, Wanda Rainka. Second is Kendall Royetsky. The lead is Brenda Walker. And the coach, John Sersel. From the Interlake and the Stonewall Curling Club, skip Kelsey Boucher. The third is Sam Moretta. Second, Randy Oliver. Lead, Lindsay Waldock. Fifth, Darren Wallace, and the coach, Elaine Owen. From each man, the East St. Paul Curling Club, represented by Ken Lake, the skip. Third, Maureen Warner. Second, Colleen Kilgallen. The lead, Renee Fletcher. Fifth, Leslie Cafferty. And the coach is Howard Preston. From the American Curling Club in the Parkland, skip Lisa Denard. Third, Kimberly Morasky. Second, Melissa Marzuski. The lead is Cassandra Lasuk. The fifth, Leanna Manovich. And the coach is Bob. The second, Renee Parsons. And lead, Rhonda Griffiths. From Westman, the Brandon Curling Club, skip Liza Hart. Tina Kozak is the third. From Enchanted Stones, Pam Robbins. The lead is Crystal Tilly Stewart. Fifth player, Stacy Fordyce. And the coach is Lee Robbins. Also from the Brandon Curling Club, skip Kelsey Russell. Third, Brittany Lemon. Second, Christy Hauer. Lead, April Jorgensen. And the coach of the team is Barbara Small. Thank you. Kristen Foster. Lee, Lindsay Temerich. Head player is Lisa Buxhaven. And the coach, Dan Carey. They were the top-ranked Manitoba team on the Canadian Tour ranking system. From St. Vital, skip Jennifer Jones. Third, Caitlin Long. Second, Jill Officer. The lead, Don Askew. Fifth is Jennifer Clark Revere. And the coach is Janet Harnett.
Just came up short, making the playoffs at the Canadian Scotties, which was played at